Hello and welcome to the Biofore Channel. My name is Karina Cella. In this program, we'll be talking about responsible sourcing with UPM experts Nina Norjama and Ilka Nurmi. Welcome.
Happy to be here.
Good to be here.
So, responsible sourcing is about knowing the raw material you use in your products and making sure that your whole supply chain acts responsibly. But what else does responsible sourcing mean to UPM?
Responsibility has been on sourcing agenda already a long time, and currently it's a vital part of UPM Biofore strategy. The basic thing is that our raw materials are legal and safe to use. And our suppliers are acting in a responsible manner wherever we are operating. The second thing is that we are continuously working our suppliers to ensure that they understand our requirements and meet our expectations.
And it really is so that UPM has been recognized for its responsibility practices by the United Nations and Dow Jones, among others. So you seem to have the right approach, Nina.
So responsibility as a value is integrated to the job of all our sourcing employees. And we are good at understanding the risks associated to our sourcing operations, taking focused actions when needed and helping our suppliers to develop.
Okay, let's have a look at how wood sourcing works in Germany.
Wir befinden uns hier in Süddeutschland, wo die Lieferanten von UPM häufig aus der Familienforstwirtschaft kommen. Ich bin hier bei einem Waldbesitzer, der auf eine langjährige Geschäftsbeziehung mit UPM zurückblicken kann.
Nun, als Waldbesitzer ist mir natürlich daran gelegen, wirklich eine stabile Beziehung zu haben. Und das hat sich in den vergangenen 12 Jahren mit UPM bestens bewährt. Und für die Gesellschaft ist es einmal, dass wir natürlich schauen, dass wir nachhaltig hier arbeiten. Das heißt nachhaltig, dass wir also alles das, was wir einschlagen, dass wir das auch wieder rekultivieren, dass wir also neu pflanzen können. Und das ist ja auch für die Umwelt wichtig, dass wir all das, was wir entnehmen, dass wir das auch wieder neu investieren, neue Pflanzen.
Well, if we take wood, that is the primary raw material for us, it comes from the region, from the neighboring countries. And that is also one reason why we work with third-party verified chain of custody systems, BFC and FSC. They guarantee the sustainability of the raw material for us.
Wood is an important raw material, but there are hundreds of other suppliers UPM deals with day to day. So let's go to China, where UPM has 3 paper machines, and hear about the supplier code and human rights there.
UPM supplier code, it defines the minimal compliance requirement for our suppliers. It means that it requires our supplier to meet certain requirements, for example, the social responsibility, environmental responsibility, financial responsibility, safety. We tell our supplier our requirement. We also ask them to cascade down this kind of information to their supply chain. So the social responsibility is not only on the first tier of supplier, but also it will be part of the whole supply chain.
We definitely cascade down our responsibility practices in the supply chain, like Clarence explained. And we also want to reward our suppliers when they are doing a good job, like we have been also recognized.
Thank you, Ilka. Thank you, Nina, for being with us. And thank you also goes to the interviewees in China and Germany. Thank you for being with us, and remember to join us again in our next Biofore Channel program.